cool things the MiSTer FPGA can do, part 2. Number 2. Since the MiSTer FPGA is hardware emulation, what does that mean? Of course, it's going to emulate sound chips. Let's take a quick listen. This is Castlevania 3, the US version. And now, let's hear the Famicom version using the MiSTer FPGA. And here's another title that takes advantage of the Famicom's audio. This is called Gimmick, and yes, it suns off. Pretty cool stuff, huh?